Yo, what's going on, everyone? Welcome back to my channel. My name is Chris, and today I got the mystery box of this 5 booster packs of Pokemon. Now, just in Walmart, walking around, I was like, you know what? Let me just check out some of these packets, because Pokemon's been pretty popular again. So I'm going to go ahead, open this bad boy up. I appreciate anyone watching this video, if you guys can. Like, subscribe, comment. Ring that notification bell. Let me open this first. Alright. Got the plastic off. And as promised. Five Pokemon booster packs. Oh yeah. Shining Fates. What is this one called? Battle Styles. Lost Origin, Fusion Strike, Chilling Rain. You know, it's funny, all the other Pokemon cards I bought from the previous unboxings, I actually gave them to my brother, just cause, you know, like, I'd be a cool big bro, give them to him. But anyways, start with this one. Alright, with the Shining Fates, we got Coffee, Shanks, Trap Pinch, Yama, Pintro. It was shiny, pretty cool. Dreadnought. You know, I'm not familiar with a lot of the new Pokemon, so you guys gotta bear with me. I'm getting old, guys. I mean, I grew up with Pokemon. Took a break here and there, but it's coming back. I don't know, I was thinking about even getting the Switch, the old LED one, and getting the Pokemon game so I could just play it on there. And next, we got Battle Styles. Alright, Battle Styles, going in with the left hand. Got Zubat, Lickitung, Yampa. I don't know what these new ones are. Scatterbug, Mr. Mime. We got a trainer card. Something mustard. And then this Pokemon, which I'm not familiar with. Let me know what you guys think about it. Necrozma. The V version. Dope. For show. Hopefully, you know, I could find more TCG games to get into. Because I've been getting bored. Yeah, I don't feel like wasting my money on too many things, so I might as well spend on something I could use and play physically with someone else. Oh, just did that one. Alright, Lost Origin. And with the Lost Origin, we got this Binnacle, I don't know how to say it. Murkrow, Wurmple, Clefairy, Lickitung. Giggity. And then this Porygon. Semi-shiny. Dope. And Delphox. This one's shiny too. Yeah. Awesome. I like how every pack always provides some kind of shiny card. Oh, what was that last one? Hey, so cool. Dope. Alright, down to our final two. Fusion Strike. Alright. With the Fusion Strike. You know, starting out with the first gen of Pokemon, Misty had that Staryu and Starmie. They were cool. They were like the foundation of what Pokemon is now. Why it got so big. Because those 90s kids, we grew up with that. Alright, I don't know what these guys are, but we got this Volibear. And then we got this Melora. I don't know what that one is. It's just, that one's new to me. Breloom. Trainer card, Crosswitcher. I don't know what it does. Don't want to read it. And Carbador. Alright. Alright, down to our final pocket. All right, hopefully, hopefully with this last hand, we get something new and cool. But first, you got Ghastly. All right, cool. I love it. Coughing, for sure. I think James from Team Rocket had that one. Delbert. I don't know if he still does in the new Pokemon or not, but cool throwback. Farfetch'd. I remember that one. Porygon. We got something coming up. With a Slurpuff. Sweet. Oh, yeah. And I called it Blaziken. I mean, I didn't call it specifically, but I'm like, hopefully we get. I just prayed for it. But anyways, Blaziken. I always like this fire type, fighting bird type of Pokemon. Pretty cool. I'm happy with it. Then we got Psychic Energy, Impact Energy. Another trainer and another trainer. But anyways, appreciate you guys. And if you guys can, again, like, subscribe, and ring that notification bell. And I'll catch you guys on the next one. Peace out. Can't even talk right now. Alright, just to do a little additions to the Pokemon cards I did. Picked up these two Yu-Gi-Oh cards. Let's check them out. Alright, I know I said cards, but I'm in packs. So this is the 25th quarter century. I don't even know what that means, but yeah, I'm guessing the 25th anniversary. So I'm gonna open these up, see what we get. Wayo! So automatically we got this Ryoku Guardian. I remember that one. Imperial Iron Wall. I don't remember that one. Oh, number 39, Utopia Rising. Oh my god, I don't know what this is. I kind of fell off Yu-Gi-Oh when they started doing all that XYZ synchronization stuff. Saga of the Dragon Empire. I don't know what that is either. Burial from a Different Dimension. Trap cards. Alright, alright. Deep Dark Trapple. Special Summon, Banish It. Alright, cool, cool. On to the next. Alright, on to the second pack. Photon Orbital. Never had it. Oh! Gate Guardian. Oh, but it's not shiny. Still cool, though. It's a major throwback right there. Oh, these are upside down. Weird. Anyways, we got this Lizard Fish. Super Ancient Deep Sea King. Call clunk. Water, all right. Blackwing, Kalut, the Moon Shadow, never heard of it. Chaos Form. These are all new to me. All right, and that's it. Not too shabby. And last but not least, I have one of the Digimon Cross Encounter packets. So I'm gonna open this up, check it out. All right, so off the back, this is my first Digimon trading card game pickup. So damn, we already see the back. Sunflamon, Troopmon, Everything Ends With Mon, Unamon, oh, Burning Star Crusher, all right. Tinkermon, Wizengamamon, Tactimon, Assaultmon, Choo Choomon, Melbourne Dramon, Pikmons, Nene Amano. I don't know what that is, but clean. And then, Zenhiro Suri. I don't know if I'm saying that right, but these are the shining ones in there. Giggity. Alright, just bought this pack, do a little add on. Five foil cards. Oh, rad. All right, so I actually was shopping at Walgreens, and this is like the only thing they had, so I'm gonna open this. All right, you got Blackwing, G Dragon, Advanced Crystal Beast Emerald Tortures. Looks dope. Cursed Reflection Doll. I think I remember that one. And Blackwing Full Armor Master. Dope.